zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Stuffs it with a paddle. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it to McMuffin. The Red Wings gain control of the puck against the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Greenway. And he regains control of the puck. Detroit's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Uncle Larry. Handles it along the blue line. Too much congestion blocks the shot.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
Takes the feed at center from the right wing. And there's the save. The Penguins have it against the wall. Reed's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the neutral zone. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Pass across to Mickey Moose. It's a 2-on-1. Scoops up the puck now. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. And that one's blocked. It stays in. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Looks like he's going off for boarding.
Good call. I don't know that this is a penalty 15 years ago, though.
I believe they call that back in the day, right? Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Turns it away on the slap shot. Period set to get underway. Pittsburgh's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play and manages to clear the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. McMuffin's got the puck in his own zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. Here's a chance right in front. Shoots it on the backhand. Makes the save with the pad.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Knocked away. Sends one up to Busy. With the steal. Receives the pass. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play. Interference is the call here, Ray.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. Over the line they come. Pizzi's picking up steam. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Gets it out of his own end. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Scores! The power play delivers big time!
Puck moves quickly. The players move quickly. That's a terrific move, taking advantage of the extra man.
Pittsburgh's now now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Try and get a third one. Don't back up.
Moves it quickly over to your boy, Oven. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down. Now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Pittsburgh's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Greenway's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Scott's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
Never works.
Quick feed to Busy. With some momentum driving towards the net. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's over to McMuffin with authority. Takes the shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Their man's now out of the box, and they'll take advantage on the power play. Great. Put it off the post. Stays with it. Shot comes up with a stop. Brings the iron. Both sides back to even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Quick pass across to Greenway. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Let's see the call here. Mickey Moose called for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Great defensive effort with the strip. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Looking to make something happen along the boards. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Quick pass to your boy, Oven. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Spectacular desperation play. Moves it to your boy, Oven. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. Denies him on the play. Trying to clear the zone. The Penguins' man advantage is over.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Slides it over to Reed. Lays into the body. Along the half wall with the puck. And that slides right out to center ice. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Takes control of the puck. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Comes up with the stop. Looks to get the puck over to Greenway. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Comes up with a blocker save. Angles it over to Uncle Larry. And that's broken up. And that one's turned away. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Past the midway mark in this period. 2-0 is the score. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender.
When you're in the offense,
he scores! Penguins add add to their lead here as they get set back at center ice, just absolutely dominating.
They are pounding the opposing goaltender with shots here. It's like a shooting gallery. 3-0 lead, and it seems like it's never going to slow down.
Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Pittsburgh's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And here comes the pushback.
Gray's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he's got to get it on the net.
And his goaltender's not going to like that one as he scores, putting it into his own net.
Oh, you know he's just trying to clear the puck away. He ends up rifling it past his own goaltender. Whether you're up or down, it doesn't matter. This one stings.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Scored by number 25. Brings the puck into the offensive end now, and he makes the save. The Penguins have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to your boy, Oven. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Scott's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Oh, here comes a rare five-minute power play. Remember, you get one, you can get two, three, four. You can really change the entire night in the next 5 minutes.
Your boy Ovens taking it from his own end. Grabs the puck at center. Gray's got it along the wing. Detroit's got the puck shorthanded. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Gray's lugging the puck. Handles the puck. Set it out in front. He scores! And the hockey pulling of a buzzer beater in.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was going to be enough time to puck in the net. And now they feel really good about themselves going into the next period.
Pittsburgh's center makes his way back to center ice here for the faceoff. What a performance by these guys tonight.
They've been terrific, dominated the game at both ends of the ice. The pace of the game is what they want, and they're comfortably in front.
And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Just moments away from the start of the third period. The Penguins win the draw as this period is underway and their power play goes back to work. Sends a pass over. On the attack along the boards. Into the corner. Moves it quickly over to McMuffin. Saved by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. And manages to clear the zone. Puck grabbed by Greenway. The Red Wings will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Here's the chance to set up now. Comes up on the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Quick feed down low. Quick feed to Greenway. Takes the feed. He's got a little jump. Slides it across. With the pass. He scores! Beautiful goal! The Penguins continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go. Now he slides it up to McMuffin. Here's a shot. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats.
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
Pittsburgh's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Takes the pass in the corner. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Ahead of steam now towards the front. On fire!
Snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Penguins have built themselves up a comfortable lead here in this third period. Slides the puck over to Bizzy. Bizzy's got it in the defensive end. Sends it ahead to McMuffin. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Big time stop.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets his stick into his feet. Down he goes.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's picked off. Detroit's looking to break out. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Moves the puck up to McMuffin. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Gets in front of it. The Red Wings have it now. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Snaps one on net. Makes the stop with the blocker.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
And manages to clear the zone. And the parade to the penalty box will continue as play is called for yet another penalty. Officials calling interference, and he'll go off to the box for two.
Well, he tries to cut off the lane, but it's so late, it becomes an obvious penalty.
And with that call, it's a 5-on-3-man advantage, but for not a lot of time.
It's a short 5-on-3,
and that's another power play marker!
Well, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Pittsburgh's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Offside is the call. Well, it ain't like that after... Well, here comes the response.
You can't do that. You cannot shoot the puck after the whistle and expect that nobody's going to get grumpy.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there. That's frustration right there. Although it's way too late for anything to turn around now.
You can essentially feel this one coming to close this one out. The Penguins continue to lead big here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Carries it in. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Lukes plays it against the boards. On the backhand, stones him in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Detroit's got possession while undermanned. Gets it out of his own end. And the puck stopper steps behind his own net to play the puck along the boards.
Scores!
Not the special teams unit we expected to deliver.
No, this is a real turning point in the game here as the shorthanded group capitalizes, gets on the board.
Pittsburgh's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Your boy Ovens stick handling in his own zone.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Gets down in front of it. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Carries it across the line. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Pittsburgh showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Slides the puck over. Takes it from the right side. Takes a shot. Long jam in front. That's broken up. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Trying to shake free. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. No short break in. What a great goal. He dekes a goaltender out after he blows the pack away and pulls away on the breakaway.
The Penguins have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Pittsburgh hits in the back of the net. He scores!
Hard to get him, but quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
By the immortal words of Roberto Duran, no loss here. This is one-sided now.
It's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Oh, he just got hit by a freight train.
This has to seem like rush hour to him. He can't get from one end of the ice to the other without getting run over.
Quick pass to Busy. Sends the pass over. The Penguins have it from their own end. Look out, a two-on-one. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Taken along the wall by Greenway. Delay penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. Let's see what the official says here. You're a pretty good little leaguer. That's almost a home run swing. Yeah,
you make connection with that, James. That's a double. That's a penalty in hockey.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. That's a long way from home to play the puck. Referee blows the play dead. Another penalty coming up, and that'll do it for the power play. And their goaltender's going to get penalized for playing a little outside the trapezoid, Ray.
I predict in the next 15 years this trapezoid will be gone.
You think
or
so?
They'll flip it around because it's not doing what they intended it to do.
Lays the body. Takes the pass. They've got numbers. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. The Red Wings, he might have a step here. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Passes over to McMuffin. Completely ignored the whistle there.
McMuffin's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Pittsburgh's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. It's an opportunity for a brief man advantage here as the penalty expires. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Passes right to the front. Big save. Big stop by the keeper. And that beats the goalie but can't beat the post. Looking to knock it out of the zone. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. He scores! Can you find positives at this time of the game when you get goals here?
Well, you look for them, and I guess the coaches can say, yeah, we got a couple late, and the players will tell themselves that, oh, we never quit, but man, you're so far out of it. What does it matter?
Grabs it in his own end. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. Tries to feed it over to Uncle Larry. Pokes the puck away. Dished on over to Bray. And that play's neutralized. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Pizzi's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass. Big hit. Uh-oh, look at this coming out of his crease here.
I thought I had the worst fights. Usually they're goalie and goalie fights. Dick's not interested.
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. He scores!
Hey, you just stopped thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
You take a timeout here on the other side.
I would have taken one, man, and I'd take another one now. Followed through to the net. He picks up this rebound. Makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Back on my plans. She's waited up, Christ, I love you. I'd write off every glance that I've ever had with someone. If should this mean the start, you switch my faith, now phone off. Just sat there sifting through my B-sides that I've never had with someone. But why pass all the times the disciplines led me to you. About you. If you're a blessing in this.
Should you stay or go? Go.
We got no money. get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, cause it's dangerous, and I don't wanna lose my mind, no. Dark days, I already had those. I'm just trying to figure out how to be myself right now. I don't want to lay low, hiding in the shadows. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, it's dangerous, and I don't want to lose my mind, no.
Taking notes now, cause I'm always ready to throw down. Loose clothes, hair combed out, know that I will never hold out. Told them that way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on the night shift. Boy, you want it all for the payoff. Well, I'm way up, I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something, like you better never make a playoff. I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day. Thirsty, I knew that. I be cutting like I'm Cool Herc, I'm a cool cat. Only really said a few words, but you bruise fast. So original, I'm who's first, I'ma lose last. Call me Luda, cause I'm too furious and too fast. Whatever net, I got it. Whatever bet, I got it. Whatever prep, I did it. Whatever edge, I'm on it. My goals is trophies, cause I like gold. I be playing tight code. They might get like one win, I'ma get the fivefold. I'ma get the point I gotta get. Told them that it's quite so. Even with my hands behind my back, even with my eyes closed. Way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on the night shift. But you want it all for the payoff. Well, I'm way up, I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something, like you better never make a playoff. I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day.
Turn down your MeTV and turn up for your community.
I'll never be you are. You see, there's no such thing as society. But without other people, you'd be nothing. You're still hung up in that diseased way of thinking. Hypercapital, zombification, a blunt imagination, a soul funk of deep proportions. You were born into it, and it's all you've ever known. Everybody against everybody else, that's your mentality. Everybody against everybody else, that's your mentality. And we know where that leads to. And turn up for your community.
I think it's time you finally pay me mine. Yeah, yeah, gotta open up and see.
Hey, hey.
You had some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me.
Hey, hey.
I ain't got time to waste on you today. So tell me now, what's it gonna be?
Hey, hey.
You had some love, but never had somebody that
fire.
Now I approach this moment, this coldness takes over, takes control to cope in this storm. And I lay here restless, I cannot believe I'm questioning, going back, second guessing myself. I know the answer is no. Know what the answer is? No, that this demon's cancer is no, that I can't sustain it. Impossible to maintain it, but I can't. The sickness is too much for me to handle. My stomach is doing fish from the picture up on the mantle. Some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me.
Hey, hey.
I ain't got time to waste on you today. So tell me now, what's it gonna be?
Hey, hey.
You had some love, but never had somebody that do it quite like me. I got that fire.
With the feeling, the pain, I'm concealing the rock and get up to the. I'll take from my family damage. I'll carry the money right up to his home. Giving the man a hundred to give me a bundle so I can forget and let go.
Referee is set to drop the puck on this one. Rosters are ready alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call all the action in this one. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Scott's got the puck now in his own end. Mickey Moose moves it into the attacking end. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The bank pass from along the boards. Moves it to Young. Boston's got the puck against the boards. He scores! A quick road goal.
I'm telling you, every meeting says, let's start quick. I don't know if the road team felt it could be this quick.
The Bruins with about as perfect a road start you can get here, Ray.
They came out and wanted to be aggressive, sure, but you never really think you're going to get on the board this quickly.
From the neutral zone now. Scott's got the puck in his own zone. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Here's a short pass to Mickey Moose. Puts it on net. Takes that one right in the logo. Takes the feed from the left side. Dumps it into the O-zone. Marner's on the attack in the offensive zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Pass to Young. Moves it quickly over to Mickey Moose. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Zacha's got it on the offensive end. Quick feed to Mickey Moose. Stopped by the goaltender. Sets up shot behind the net. There's another stop. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Intercepts the pass at center. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Boston's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Play whistled dead because of an offside. The Bruins have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Saka. Trying to get it out of danger. And his teammate comes up with it. Lukes carries the puck in his own zone. Misses! Scooped up along the wall by Marner. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Man advantage unit is set.
Well, this power play shows up at a rather opportune time. They're trailing by one, and now a chance to level the score off. Aggression will be the key for them.
Reed's got it into offensive territory. Right out front, and he's going after him here.
Luke shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Here's a pass down low. Right out in front, and he whiffs on it. And here's a pass to Saka. Look out! Gray's dragging it along the line. Chopping away at it. A solid hit on that play. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. Wasn't quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck. Penalty.
Well, things open up for both sides a little bit here with some four-on-four action.
Sometimes you need grit, and you need grind, and you need toughness. Not in four-on-four. You need...
Trying to shake the defender! He's in all alone! And just a bit outside! Boston's got the puck along the wall. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage. Misses over the net! Passes right to the front! And that's picked off in front! Boston's ready to go on the attack. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
The Penguins continue to have solid positioning, intercepting pucks, keeping the game close because there is no room.
Takes the puck behind the net. Young's taking it from his own end. Moves it to Scott. Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
More than half the frame has been played here. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And just, he scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. That's poor defending. He gets chasing the puck here. And eventually, he's so far out of position, he can't get back to the slot to cover the dangerous area.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. That's a solid check on the play.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
Here's a short pass to Greenway. Pokes it away in his own end. And he sends it across to Zacha. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Scott. And that shot dies in traffic. Handles the pass from the right wing. To his teammate. And that's broken up. Tosses it to Zacha. Here they come on the attack. Sends it in on the attack. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Intercepts the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Breakaway. And brings it off the post.
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though. There's the horn, an entertaining 20 minutes of play as we are tied at one. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Just moments away from the start of period number two. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Pittsburgh's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Scoops up the puck here. Moves it over to Mickey Moose. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. And he comes up with it. Picked up along the boards by Young. Right in front of the net! Solid body contact. Picking up some steam at center ice. Takes it across the blue line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it quickly over to Mickey Moose. Right to the middle! And the puck departs the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Out front! Oh, what a stop! Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. The Bruins have it from their own end. And now he angles it across to Zacha. Passes on over to Marner. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Takes the bank feed. Quick feed to Scott. From the point, looks to make something happen. Moves the puck. Over the line they come. Shoots it with the stop. More than half the period left to play. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides the puck across to Mickey Moose. Gray's lugging the puck. Passes the puck over to Marner. Puck picked up by Greenway. Jostles the puck loose. Quick pass to Mickey Moose. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Moves it to Young. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. And makes the save. Too much congestion in front. Lukes moves the puck. Manages to hang on. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Here's a shot. Makes the save with the glove. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Slashing the call. You know about these.
Yeah, you get nabbed for them. I mean, the worst slash you can make is when you slash somebody in the pants. It's like somebody's hitting a drum. It sounds loud, and you don't even hurt the guy.
Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And manages to clear the zone. Lukes plays it now. Passes it over to Greenway. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Gets it out of his own end. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Cross corner dump in. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that goes off the side of the frame with the stop. And the man advantage unit comes up empty-handed. We keep things deadlocked with both teams back at even strength.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Rips it, and he says no! Big save by the goaltender once again.
Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here's a short pass to Zacha. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. He's got a step on a breakaway. Oh, what a stop.
Goalie keeps his nose right over top of the puck to handle that deep to make the save.
Too much traffic in the lane. Puck scooped up by Greenway. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Into the corner now. Backhand with intention. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Moves it quickly over to Young. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Gets down in front for the block. There's the end of period number two. We are still tied at one. In store for the third period. Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. From along the wall, takes a shot. Standing tall with the save. Gray's got it in the defensive end. Sends it in deep. Boston's got it from behind the net. Now a quick pass to Zacha. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1 and makes a save. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Race for the puck here, icing waved off on the play. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up, but the other guys work hard for it. They press the play, and now they've got the lead. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Boston's got the puck here in the open ice. Great chance in front. Scores!
On the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Reed. And now he moves it to Greenway. And we've got a 2-on-1. Scores!
2 goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
The Bruins have jumped out to a 1-goal lead here in this third.
Well, pretty clear this game's not going to spread out at all. Two very equal teams battling it out.
Sent into the opposite side. Quick pass to Mickey Moose. Young swooping in on the attack. Back on a stick now. Pittsburgh's gained possession. The Penguins have it in the offensive end. Denied by the goaltender.
Hey, that means the play's supposed to end here. They're still pushing around pretty good.
Boston's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Young. Through center along the wing. Dumps it in. From point blank! Stopped by the goaltender. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. Pretty cut and dry to call out a charge.
It is, because as soon as the puck turns over, you can see that he's adjusted and he's going to finish this check. The ref's on high alert.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Well, good news for them as they trail by one. They get a power play. The key here, though, James, is to be confident without pressing. Just get the puck to the net, make the penalty killer stress.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Bruins have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. And that goes off the player. Already, I'm sure he's going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them. And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target. He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
Moves it to Marner. Sends it to the opposite corner. Tosses it on to Scott. And now he tries to get it across to Zacha. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
And they'll dump it in. Tries to clear the puck. Good heads-up play to knock it away. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Mickey Moose. And now it's grabbed by Zacha. Let's it fly. That's on the stick. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to get it out of their own end. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Greenway's been looking for the door here to get off the ice after he was injured in the middle of this shift.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Grabbed along the boards by Greenway. Here's a chance. There's the collision. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Shuts him down. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And he slides it quickly to Scott. Just a great defensive read there. Great defensive stick work on the play. The arms up. There's the whistle. And boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. Interference, the call coming up here.
Sometimes less is more, James. He's trying to help his partner out, but he ends up getting whistled for interference.
They'll go right back to work here on the power play. What an opportunity.
Well, I would say the power play has been nothing to write home about tonight, James, but now they've got a chance to score here on the power play, turn around what's been a real rough stretch for them.
And the shot dies in the traffic jam. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Marner's going to play it against the half wall. Centered out in front. Can't connect. Gets it out of his own end. And that's intercepted. Gets the puck back onto his stick. Makes the save. Oh, making his presence felt with the hit. And a huge opportunity is wasted by the power play unit here as both teams are back at even strength.
That's a big swing and a miss right there for the power play. Critical moment of the game, and they're not able to cash in.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Critical draw here. Mickey Moose has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Lutz. Trying to clear, and mission accomplished, Ray.
Yeah, late in the game, it's defensive blue line, puck out, offensive blue line, puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Dishes it to Young. Carries it in. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. All alone! Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short of the breakaway, he makes no mistake.
Opens up a lot of decision-making for the coaches, doesn't it?
It does, but they must feel pretty good about their position because they just scored. I suspect they've got a little bit of a leg up, even though the game is tied.
Sends it over! The backhand turns it away!
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
And manages to clear the zone. Picked up along the wall by Young. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Quick pass to Young. And that's taken by the defense. Pittsburgh's got possession at center. With possession along the wall. Oh, here we go. Here's a blast. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied. Time is just moments away. anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Lukes has it in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Reed's got the puck along the wing. Moves it to Lukes. Puts it in deep. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Picks it off. They go back on the attack. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Oh, that's a good hit. Game on a stick, and he comes up with a huge save. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And the officials waving off icing here for the win, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. Zacha's got it in the offensive zone, looking to end it. Oh, we are still tied. What a stop. Rocked on the play. The Bruins have it against the wall. Young's got the puck. Pass back to the point. Here's a short pass to Mickey Moose.
Oh, I like this, James.
He scores! There it is! OT winner! They needed overtime, but they come up big in the extra frame.
Always an unbelievable feeling to score an overtime goal. You score and you feel that you've just ended it. It's so, so cool to do.
Tongue. You'll take it when you're old, but it likes on. It's a typical story where the bass is